morning from Duke Exploration is Philip Condon. Philip, good morning.
Morning, Andrew. Pleasure to be back.
Good to see you, Philip. This is a milestone here for Duke, kicking off this major RC program at Bundarra. Tell us a bit about it.
Yeah, very much so, Andrew. The last sort of 6 months or so, as you know, and as your viewers know, we've been doing a lot of work in the exploration phase. We re-examined our strategy and we took a much more sort of broader approach and so on. So over that 6 months, we took 22,000 soil samples and, you know, covered the whole of the Pluton, the VTEM analysis, the diamond drilling, which actually, you know, we completed in November, December, January, which actually turned out to be quite an important thing to be doing as far as the influence on what we're about to embark on, or what we're embarking on. So some external expertise as well, some ground truthing, getting out there and seeing what's actually on the ground and so on. And it's such a large scale project that, it takes a bit of time to get across that. It's quite a complex system as well. So we need to sort of make sure that we're stepping through this in a scientific and structured way, you know, to really understand, to bolt this down, understand what's going on. So very exciting. We've been through all that phase. And now, in summary, we've identified quite a large number of what we call primary targets, more than 10, but there's a concentration of those down in the southwest corner. And because of that and a couple of other factors, we've actually decided that we're going to kick off this RC testing program, drilling program in that area. As I said, eight targets. Five of those are the old names, the familiar names. So Rogers and Isons and Absalom and Corn, and there's a couple in Corn there, but we've got three new ones, and these are interesting. These have been generated out of that new work that we've completed. That's Cattle Creek and Brown South and Laird of the Hills. Don't ask where those names came from. They're very old names, but interesting. And and what we found is that the nature of those new locations is also very similar to the known ones as well, where there's known mineralization. So there's a complete consistency of all of these eight targets. So we're underway. I was on site yesterday at Bundarra, just near Nebo, and the drill crew and our crew, our exploration crew, and so on. Everyone's there, and we're underway. We're drilling. And, I saw the first few meters come out of the hole and so on. I needed to move. So, and come back to the office, so to speak. So everything's looking good up there. They're underway and a very exciting time. We're going to be drilling over, we've got about 11,000 meters to do over the next 3 to 4 months. That'll be staged in sort of, priority 1, 2, and 3 holes. So again, we're working through this in a structured fashion. And that'll take about 11,600 meters, as I said, around about 3 to 4 months. And then the assays will be coming through as we receive them.
And the
very exciting times. We're underway.
The ambition here is to identify copper mineralization to potentially increase the existing resource here at Bundarra.
Exactly right, Andrew. Yeah. So we've got the existing resource in Mount Flora there. And as we've said before, we need more resource to get to the point where we can justify a mining operation, and that's what we're doing. And this area, we believe, is got one of the highest probabilities of delivering that goal. So here we go.
And when potentially would you like to see some results here, Philip?
We'll kind of know almost immediately, Andrew. So what we do is we can identify, through the rock chips, mineralization, and then we can have an indication of the level of mineralization through a portable, what's called a PXRF gun, that uses X-rays and other attributes to try and determine the level of copper in this instance. That gives us an indication, but we can never rely on that. So we wait on the assays to come back before we, finally can report the results. But at the same time, we can let people know that we've intersected, mineralization of certain meters and in certain holes. And we'll be doing that as we move forward. So we'll keep everyone as much as we can fully informed as the progress as we move forward.
Well, all the best for the program. Philip, good to see
you. Thanks very much, Andrew. Thanks. It's been a pleasure again.